from the Virtual Wrestling United Studios in Los Angeles, California, on Earth 1610. This is VWU Worldwide. Hello, all you beautiful people out there. I am Eddie Mack for Virtual Wrestling United. Hope you're staying safe out there wherever you happen to be. Oh, goodness. And this is our opening contest in the 2021 VWU Most Wanted Tournament. Over the next couple of weeks, 16 men will compete for an opportunity to challenge for the VWU World Championship at Infinity, which will put them a step away from the main event of Prestige 4. I'll explain all that as this goes on. Out first, representing the Too Many Champions League, this is Hermano de Leon, the Spanish Dancer. Too Many Champions League, one of a few new leagues that will be represented in the Most Wanted Tournament. And Hermano's opponent will be also be representing one of those new leagues. But he's a very familiar face to most any wrestling fan out there. Perhaps the face of all elite wrestling. Representing Project Mania, this is the Cleaner, Kenny Omega. One of the more accomplished wrestlers in the business over the last several years. He has, of course, made waves over in New Japan Pro Wrestling and, of course, in All Elite Wrestling. Just a little heads up, a little behind the scenes, if you will. As I am recording this, we are a few hours away from AEW Revolution. But by the time you watch this video, AEW Revolution will have already happened. So I guess if you want to chat about that in the comments, do that, but I guess spoiler tag or something. Anyway, off we go with this. First round match in the VWU Most Wanted Tournament. The winner of this, by the way, will face either Eddie Lobo or Kyo Kusanagi in the second round. And a takedown by Hermano. Let's say Hermano is a more or less a prohibitive underdog here. But let's be honest, most people would be prohibitive underdogs against the likes of Kenny Omega, who would probably is the favorite to win this whole thing. Though the knee by Hermano. I think that knee might have gotten the attention. Yeah, that sure did get Kenny's attention. Oh my goodness, look at these strikes. And the former IWGP Heavyweight Champion refused to be shown up here by the upstart in Hermano. And there's another forearm shot. Hermano staggered it. Shotgun drop kick sends Hermano down. Can he forward a steam and a knee to face? Well, that might have been a boot to the face. I'm not 100% sure. Oh, there's a chop. Hit by Mano and the JTG. Memorial Sling Blade of Gaba. Kenny right back up. Standing moonsaults. So Mega got in my... Oh, this is not good. Oh, my goodness. Set out powerbomb. As mentioned, the winner of this will face either Eddie Lobo or Kyo Kusanagi in the second round. The four semifinalists will compete at VWU Most Wanted. That's happening on Tuesday, March 30th, date and time subject to change. Oh, big clothesline by Omega. And the winner of the Most Wanted tournament will challenge for the VWU World Title at Infinity, and the winner of that World Title match at Infinity will challenge at main event. VWU Prestige 4 will be one of the main events, I should say. The men's main event, I should say. As Hermano, missile drop kick from the second rope. Cover. Two count only. Now, Hermano with a dragon sleeper. On Omega, I'm sure he's felt that at time of three in his time in Japan, but Hermano lets it go. That might have been a mistake. There's a chop and another chop. Oh, slap and a chop. Chop. Battle goes by Hermano with a chop of his own. Oh, hard right by Omega. And a tornado DDT. Out of way in the clutch. Oh, hang on. Cover by Omega. She can only. Quite an eclectic group that will be in this Most Wanted tournament. A group that includes former world champion Daniel Stone. There's a couple world champions in this field. Now, Kenny Ford is steaming. Oh, dropped to a hole by De Leon. Travis Touchdown, probably another tournament favorite in this. Also in the field. Daniel Stone mentioned, Mark Austin, Gorilla Black. A few familiar faces, but also a few new faces, like Kanji Tsumi from the All-Star Call League and LR Anarchista from Supreme Pro Wrestling 2K will be a part of the tournament. And now Kenny Ford is steaming. This time the knee hits. Kenny, just waiting for Hermano. Ford is steaming a running axe handle. And it's into the post. I don't know if you caught it at home, but Mando busted open. Looks like he's been spilling blood for about a minute or so now. He was bleeding before he hit that post. Now Mando fighting back and rolling forward. Staggers the former IWGP Heavyweight Champion. And now De Leon suplex outside in. De Leon, who himself has made waves in over in the Too Many Champions League in a short amount of time that league's been around. Or at least in his short time in the Too Many Champions League. This would be, I would say, almost certainly the biggest winner for Miles' career if he got, but I don't think it will be. Oh, coming here! There's that trademark German suplex from Omega. Leg hooked and a two. I was just trying to say, this would be, but certainly, Hermano's biggest win in a virtual wrestling ring, if we can get it here, but I think I might have written Hermano off just a bit too soon there. Still alive, fight left in him there, oh my goodness, there's a forearm shot. Hermano, now look out. Oh! Into the in the barricade. Not a whole lot of people can strike with Kenny Omega, but Hermano, at least at the, for the moment, is showing, hey, maybe he can. Hermano up top, drops the elbow to the back. Always time, Hermano, gotta finish this. Oof! Big running knee there from De Leon. Cover two and no. That knee did cut Omega. One, two, no. And a soccer ball style kick to the back. To the lower back of Omega by De Leon. And De Leon after struggling the opening couple of minutes of this bout, except for a brief flurry. He has found his footing. Oh my goodness, there's a trap kick. Hermano up top. Nothing on the elbow. Can ill afford to make a mistake against the likes of Omega, because he absolutely will take advantage. And I think Omega may be showing De Leon how to do it right now. There's the running V trigger. Leg hooked. No. Man, you got the feeling he's perhaps closing in here. Oh, near him. Right to the side of the head, and that. Oh, my. Man, what's it? Take a little longer than usual. Get down there, and that keeps Hermano in it. The extra few seconds it took Kenny to decide on whether to cover him, and the few extra seconds Manny Waltz took to get down there. Keeps Hermano in it, but has it only delayed the inevitable? Oh dear, it appears it has. There's the one-winged angel. The leg is hooked. No! No! That move has put down some of the best in the world. Oof! But it does not put Hermano away. And oh my goodness. Boy, you just get the feeling victory is imminent here for the cleaner. As Hermano is sent to the floor. And what is Kenny doing? Okay, look out! Oh my goodness! Oh! No water in the pool for the cleaner! And this may be the opening Hermano needs! What is Hermano tie? Game tree of war. What's he got in mind? Oh my goodness. Don't waste time, Hermano. Gotta finish this. So Hermano got in mind here. Oh, beautiful Pele there. Hermano now four. Stamina, there's that running knee lift again. A running high knee, I should say. Uh-oh. So man will line it up here for super kick! Oh my goodness! He might have turned Kenny's lights out with that one. Oh, he did not. Only a two. Yeah, I'm sure Kenny is familiar with that super kick. I'm sure he's seen it a time or four in his life. Shaka knee sends Hermano down. Okay, for a statement as a knee. Onto the bloody face of Hermano. Kenny perhaps looking to finish.
Oh my god!
Oh my god, is Kenny. Oh my god, he killed Kenny. But I guess Hermano's going to make sure.
A third super kick.
And how huge is that? One match in, and we already have an upset in the VWU Most Wanted Tournament. Too many Champions Leagues, Hermano De Leon knocks out probably the prohibitive favorite, Kenny Omega. And he will get the winner of the Eddie Lobo Kyo Kusanagi match in the second round. I want to keep an eye on this guy. I think he's going places. Especially with a lethal super kick like that.